Woodlawn Elementary School, we will be having our second annual Star Wars themed STEM night. Our kind of theme this year is Science Strikes Back. We're very fortunate again to have, for the second year in a row, from Vanderbilt University, we're going to be having a live planetarium where we will be having 20 minute or so sessions where a presenter will come in and do different types of presentations with constellations and talking about the planets and just hits a lot of our standards that we teach throughout the grade levels here at Woodlawn.
Another group that we have here at Woodlawn tonight is the Montgomery County 4-H Ag Extension. They come and set up a session in the library. We have the physics team from Austin Peay coming to put on a presentation for our students. We also have Northeast Robotics team that comes out and puts on a presentation.
Our kids are able through this night to see how science and math really relate to one another and how you almost need one to do the other, especially with a lot of the careers and the jobs that we have and the different types of presenters that we have tonight.
Our STEM night here at Woodlawn, it doesn't only just do activities, we're pulling in the community. Being able to bring a live planetarium really draws the crowds. They love that. That's something that not all students will get to travel and be able to do, so bringing it here in the community where the students can come in and experience a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity for some of them.
We are very excited to know that all these people from all over the county have taken the time to come to Woodlawn Elementary School way out here in the boonies, you know, way out where we don't get to see maybe a lot of the people that and have a lot of the activities that are more in town. As being a former student here at Woodlawn Elementary and being able to see the different community involvement is very exciting.
As a math teacher, I would like to see these students be able to come and attend and not only just have fun and do these math and science activities, but realize that what they're learning in the classroom is not just what we do in the classroom, but it's things that they will take to their futures, in their careers, in college, and be able to apply what we're learning here in school to their everyday life.